Speaking out of Whatcom County, we showed you these photos on Monday. Crews continuing the work of repairing roads washed out by floodwaters in November. Widespread damage has shut down many roads in the area as repair crews work to get these sections operational as quickly as they can.